Hello, Sting, and welcome back to Skylanders Imaginators. So yeah, in the last episode we introduced Angelon, I don't know what he's called. We introduced him. We got a collection of the cake parts, so let's talk to Pop first.
Oh yeah! We have enough ingredients for the giant fake cake for chaos. And to that, I say that I am indeed all fired up.
Yes, and now the Skylander just needs to meet up with Eruptor inside this abandoned amusement park to put it all together.
Interesting place to bake a cake, but hey, whatever works.
Abandoned amusement.
The rest of us will make a call to our favorite bad guy and set the trap. Okay, team, break.
Abandoned amusement park. Okay.
Abandoned amusement park.
Alright, I think this might be the finale. I don't want to say anything, but I think this might be the finale of this game.
Yo, Mags! Hey, tell us you got this cake all baked and ready to serve up to chaos.
I would absolutely love to see that, Eruptor, but I just can't lie to you, old buddy. Big evil rats who claim squatter's rights. Then I came back here, and then I don't know what happens.
I'll tell you what happens. We're gonna finish that cake. First, Skylander here will get rid of the rats. I'm afraid of rats.
Is Hothead just like afraid of everything in this game? Okay.
So even though this amusement park is no longer in operation, you still need a ticket to get in. Well, not so much as a ticket, really, but a key, which can only be found in our official park mausoleum over there, which I am also scared of.
Okay!
Why is Eruptor scared of everything? Alright, so if he's scared of them, then we'll, get rid of the things he's scared of. Why does my picture look so,
be aware that falling skulls are not part of the park's attractions. We have, no idea how they got here.
Okay, but yeah. Let's get rid of a hothead spit. Okay. We'll get rid of it. We can't actually.
Let there be light.
We can't actually get rid of them. We can, destroy them. But yeah,
Earth Skylanders are stronger here.
Okay.
So, the first thing we, or anybody, needs to do to get this cake together is remove the big octopus inexplicably blocking our path. Luckily, this place seems to...
Okay, so apparently there's an octopus blocking our path. Okay. Right, so why is that off? What is this game anymore? What is this game? Oh my goodness, okay. Where actually is the op?
With purity of heart, I shall defeat you.
I will defeat you.
We have heard your concerns about the dramatic rise in rat population here at Amusement Land, and want you to know they are indeed valid concerns.
Light. Okay.
Let there be light.
Let's go.
You're no match for the light.
That's his catchphrase. They are no match for the light.
Set complete.
They're not actually no match for the light.
Oh yeah. It
sounds cool.
Water Skylanders are strong.
And it sounds fitting. Okay.
Welcome to the Neptune Zone.
Okay. We have to start frosting this cake, but the frosting cannon doesn't work. Eesh, figures. Oh, great. The bugs have got the battery blocks all messed up. I hate when that happens. Oh, sweet. Did I say that already? Anyway, you should go down there and fix it. And we'll be good to go.
Okay.
Please do not attempt to feed the eels inside our battery blocks. Thank you.
All right. I think my dad's making food. Be sure to have some food after this episode. I'll be sure to have some food after this episode.
The only known family fun park with a frosting cannon.
Okay.
Light.
We do now. Go here. Is this where the frosting cannon is?
Life, Skylanders, are stronger here.
It is.
Speaking of sweet, who's ready to frost the cake? We are! Just activate this frosting cannon, and then I gotta explain a few things.
What things?
Okay, so this is pretty simple. Blast the cake with frosting by shooting the little sparkly bits.
Okay.
First time using a frosting cannon, be honest. Sweet, literally. Now, just find the next frosting cannon for more cake decorating hijinks. I mentioned there was another cannon.
Okay.
All right, just do your thing again here, Skylander. Takes a lot of frosting for a cake this big, you know.
So you said we shoot the sparkly bit.
What are those creeps doing on our cake?
Whoa, this frosting cannon is... Whoa! This thing means business! Oh my goodness!
Blast those dudes, Skylander!
Oh my gosh! This is not a normal frosting cannon, I know that much.
Just shoot the bad guys with the cannon. Two birds with one stone, you know.
So this is not a normal frosting cannon. This?
Blast those dudes, Skylander.
This like destroys stuff like a boss. Like a boss.
Just shoot the bad guys with the cannon. Birds with one stone, you know.
Okay. Whoa. Oh my gosh, that's insane.
One more to go. Some people call frosting icing. What a world!
I actually call it icing. Okay.
Blast those dudes, Skylander.
Stop messing up the cake.
Two birds with one stone, you know.
If you could stop messing up. Up this cake, you stupid bugs! Get out of here! Go away! Stop messing up the cake! I said, stop messing up The cake. Are you listening to me? I don't think you listen to me.
When this whole thing is over, I think you and I need to frost more cakes together. But for now, we gotta get this bad boy over to Chaos and pronto. All that's left is just to put some candles on top. Hey, where are the candles? I had them stashed right here. Oh, rats. Those creeps stole my candles and are now taunting me with their crime. Oh, I'm so mad I could erupt. Would you go get them, Skylander? The rats and the candles. I think I've got a little more rumble in my tum-tum.
Okay.
Welcome to the future zone.
Okay. I've actually seen these enemies before. Oh my gosh, Snatcher! I don't want you in my... Oh my, I don't want you in this game. You are supposed to be in the box trolls. I don't want you in Imaginated. Why is Snatcher in this game? Like, from the box trolls. Okay. That was a close one. I almost got taken out by Snatcher from the box trolls. Okay. Please don't have any more Snatcher. That guy grosses me out. Okay. Okay, here we go. Hopefully Snatcher doesn't appear again. Let there be light. He's supposed to be in the box trolls. What's his problem? Okay, what's going 666 health! Oh no. I'll place no more Snatcher. Okay. Please don't. Have any more Snatcher. It's gonna happen. Snatcher's gonna appear again. It's not Snatcher. Okay. Let's go. Let there be light. Let's go. I want to know, do they? No, do not turn into Snatcher. Wait, so... Oh, look, they don't turn Snatcher. Okay. Get out of here.
Yes, I'm just on a higher plane.
The chest.
Set complete.
We've got a lot of these now. Okay.
All aboard. aboard the Galaxy Skywheel, where tragic accidents are generally a thing of the past.
Okay. Tragic accidents aren't a thing of the past.
We need to move this crane bridge platform into position to keep going. The solution? Defeat the bad guys and hit the switch. Classic Skylanders maneuver.
Okay. Right. What? Okay.
I want you to have a good time at Amusement Land, which means not falling off our rotating platforms and balance beam.
What is this? Mess with the battery blocks day? Now the rats have done it too. But if you could push them back into position, we should be able to make it over to the next area.
Okay.
That Amusement Land is now closer to complying with all safety regulations than ever before.
Level up.
Purified by power.
Okay. Snail challenge. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Okay. Wait, the rock is there. Oh. He teleported! Eruption, why you teleport? Are you I'm a Skylander. I can become you, Eruptor. How do you teleport? You press B and then hold Y? I don't know. Okay.
They're stronger here.
Welcome to the Winter Wonderland Zone, to be completed at a later date.
So to get to those candles, we're going to need to climb the mountain in this Winter Wonderland section of the park. But I should warn you that the public was never allowed in here due to multiple safety code violations. So, good luck.
Okay, do this. Oh, what?
Contact park security if you notice anything disturbing here at Amusement Land, including our lack of a park security office.
Okay.
Let there be light.
No, no, don't you turn it on to Snatcher. I will not allow it. Okay. Let's do this. Right. Common. Woohoo! Oh no. I guess I do that so you can get up quickly. Nice.
To make your prohibited experience here in Winter Wonderland feel more lifelike, we suggest taking advantage of our instant freeze button in the Upper Ridge Arena.
Heck, Skylanders.
Okay. What? Okay. Look out, there's a chest. What is in the chest? Troll ears. Son of troll, he gave me troll ears. Okay.
Another door which requires a ticket. I still mean a key. You might find it here. In fact, you definitely will.
Okay.
Heavenly.
Dude, what? Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm not even gonna listen to that. I'm just gonna take this key and it's gonna go. Apparently fall off the platform. What?
Beware the red imp.
Okay, I did it. I didn't actually mean to, but I did. Oh no, what? Snatcher! Why are you in this game? You're supposed to be in the box, trolls! Why are you here? Snatcher! Stop coming back! You're not even Snatcher. Get out of here! Good, we took out Snatcher! Oh my goodness! Okay.
Oh yeah!
Ark safety is our number one concern at Amusement Land. After tax evasion, which would make it technically our number two concern. Still pretty high though.
Right. So.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Imaginators are stronger here.
Don't summon Snatcher.
Let there be light.
Okay.
Okay, this is just sad, even for you sky losers. What are you even doing here? I mean, I can't be stopped. You know it, I know it, we all know it. Well, only one way to settle this. I shall summon my final Doomlander. One so awesomely powerful that he will surely seal your ultimate final doom. And this time.
Okay, what's it gonna be?
Doomlander. Quick shot class.
Okay. Okay. I guess you don't want to be in this land of fire. I mean, line of fire.
I thought I told you not to get.
Okay. So that went well. It didn't go well.
Be afraid of fire.
Let's bring in Dino Buster. Okay.
You know, I almost admire your tenacity here. Wait, admire? Is that the word I'm looking for? No, I actually think I meant to say hate. I hate your tenacity. Doomlander! Use all of my hate in the form of this secret technique to destroy this Skylander once and for all!
Okay.
I'm gonna get you!
What is this?
You'll have to be quick if you want to survive this round, which I'm hoping you don't.
All right!
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Quick shot! I want to see guns a-blazing out there!
Offensive strike!
Some of its gear!
Okay.
Well, if I can't make you give up, at least I can make you dance. Wondering what I'm talking about here? Well, you'll soon find out.
What? Dance? I'm gonna dance?
Tide is turned, Skylander!
Even the ground is in
safety.
What are you even talking about? I'm not dancing. I'm gonna take you out with a freeze shift.
Keeping it cool.
This is an overpowered swap combo. Okay.
Getting pretty sick of watching you win, Skylander.
Oh, I understand why he's making me dance. He's making me have to dance. Oh, there goes that.
I thought I told you not to get my doomlanders.
Okay.
They're defeated. Level up.
I have to say, Skylander, it's been fun. Wait a minute, fun? That's not the right word either. It's been horrible! But here's a question for you, hotshot. How are you going to defeat me? Can't get into my fortress. It's protected by an impenetrable force field. Impenetrable! So good luck with that.
Well, I have this delicious cake for you. Okay. Never underestimate my power. Well, it's gonna be bat wings. Okay, that kind of sucks.
Complete.
Okay. Cake maker is the achievement I got.
Boy, howdy, that is one hot thinger of a cake.
It sure is. Let's eat it.
Eruptor, you do remember that we're making this cake so all the good guys can hide inside while we sneak the thing into Chaos's impenetrable fortress, right?
Oh, yeah. But wait, how are we gonna get it over there?
It is actually a rocket.
Is that safe?
Of course it is! Still, though, not long across your fingers, Eruptor. Uh-oh.
What?
Whoa! I just saw a cake fly out of there, so I'm guessing you were successful in baking it! Or things went horribly wrong. Either way, just use those cool new dragon wings to rendezvous with the rest of the team over here. Good luck, Skylander, and enjoy the final cake assault.
Okay, yeah, hoping this episode of, oh yeah, which house is like, yeah, hoping to end this episode of Skylanders Imaginated. See you later. Bye. See you later.